the 50s here.
It's a sad thing.
Do you want to play Roblox? No. No, no, no. Today's like a chest, tricep. Maybe a little shoulders. That's about it. I feel like everyone does that though. Like I said, they only have 50s in here. Can't do much more. But a ball good. Need a spot? No. No. Appreciated. Yeah. Much love. Thank you, all good. Doing pretty good. Working out with them music, I'm insane, so it's whatever. I'm not picking up heavy enough weight to do music. Ooh. So small. Thank you for the gift. What's my height? Can you just mute that person right there? Mute them. Get them out. That person. Welcome in, welcome in. North Carolina. Almost time to do the last set.
What's that even? What does that mean? Get this fucking. Heavy. Heavy. Don't be nervous. I don't get nervous. All right, we got to do. Where are the people? It's 11 o'clock at an apartment gym. There's no people. What am I streaming again? I don't know. Wait, did you actually see me? That person actually probably saw me, which is kind of funny. Because I was in Tampa like a couple weeks ago. Yeah, I wish. Well, obviously I was by myself. Yeah, that was me. Get this. I'll hit short chest day today. I'll go heavy next week. Calf workout? Nah. What up? I don't look at the messages on here. Thank you, all good. Where am I going? Nowhere. I'm lifting. Any new cards lately? I mean, there's one. I'll post it probably today. So. There's not that many chest exercises in here, so I can't do that much. Can't do that much. you for the follows. Got two more sets of triceps. Probably only two more chest exercises I can really do in here. And then one more set of tries and I'll be calling it a day. Actually, I'll probably do shoulder. One thing of shoulder. Growing the hair out now. I'm gonna probably get a haircut this week. Just don't know where to go. Push-ups. I can do push-ups, but I usually do push-ups on my chest days, so I don't like hitting stuff every single time I go. Solid little pump. Have I ever been to Hawaii? No. I'm not gonna hurt myself at the gym. Is that? I think so. I'm sitting on a medicine ball right now. Biceps are alright. Do I work out every day? No. I go like 4 or 5 times a week. Works pretty well. Can we at least tap the screen? We're at 2,800. If you get to 10K by the time I do my next set. I've only hung out with like 2 of my followers just because they saw me in public. But can't do much. Alright, big tries. You bring the yoga ball? No. No. Let's use these good. See what this feels like. Feels pretty good. I listen to music when I go to the actual gym, but I don't know where my headphones is. I don't know, I'm KG. That breathing ASMR.
Yeah.
If this person comes in, I'm probably gonna end the live. Just saying. I think we're chilling. I don't know. We stopped at 7.9K. No, because I don't want to video someone. What up, Blair? Is that sweet spot? I think 25 is the sweet spot. So. All right, I'm gonna grab water. I'm dying without water. Definitely heavier. Thank you for the hand heart. You doing chest? Yeah. Chest tries. Maybe a little bit of shoulders. That's it. Tuesday, it's going all right. I'm gonna finish this workout though. What is that noise? Someone doing medicine balls. Dips too. Do one more set of these. Then I'm gonna do a single arm can't see. And then we might call it a quit. Look at the veins. Solid. Solid. I'm not really bulking. Kind of staying the same. This dude's about to fuck up a car with this Penske truck rental. He's jackknifing the shit out of it right now. He's gonna fuck this up. This dude's gonna fuck this up. Can I have one Pokemon card now? Oh, we got to 10,000. A little slow, but we got there. All right, last set. Oh, he just hit the trailer. That's good. He hit the trailer and it's extended. It's actually impressive. That's actually impressive what he just did. Now straighten that bitch up. All right. Another set of tries. Too heavy. Oh, fuck that. It's more my weight. Yeah, I saw the connection go. Yellow, can't do anything about it. We got 5G. My phone's dying kind of quick. Yeah, the whole gym is struggling, honestly. But it's okay. It's something to work out with. That's enough for today. No. We're not done. I think this needs to be a little more. I think that's good. Reverse. I know, I don't really do forearm that much. It's kind of hard. There's only a few machines you can really do. Honestly, my hip forearms, because that person just said that. I'm not sure. I haven't even looked at that. You can't build up all your muscles. I know. But forearms is like, you can do it on chest. What up, Maddie? Look who it is. We're doing chest and tries. Tis me. Interesting. Interesting. What's your post-gym snack? Well, I'll do my creatine shake. And then, I don't know what I'm gonna eat. I got steak for tonight. I'll show you how to do the forearm, it's not hard. It's just kind of, there's only like one really muscle in there. So. My stomach's all right. Haven't really ate anything today though, so. All right. Another set. One more set of that, and then we're done with that. But for like, I don't even know if it's gonna feel good, but let's see what the 35 feels like. For forearms, you really only have to do like this, like the inward twist. And it's feeling really weird, but it's just like a little flex. It's better to do like behind your back. I just don't hit this shit. It's easier to do behind your back. But it's just that little motion. I'll put this back. It's like 13 kg. It's like 13. I'm not doing squats. That's Thursday. Stomach's all right. Look who it is. I don't even have that many freckles right now. Dude, I keep poking this. Look at all those things. You weigh 13 kg, that's bad. I'm going to do dips and then I'm going to call it a day. Just because I wanted today to be a light day. I'll go hard some other time. Just not today. Yeah, I own a place as big now as a gym. All right, I'm hopping off here for the last set. No, I'll be at like the campus gym when I'll be alive. Peace out, people. Follow the Instagram. Peace.